The only man she had ever been loved and taken, leaving